I am Prakash Bhardwaji. I congratulate Riya Yadduri for organizing such a nice World Art Fair 2020 online art exhibition. I think she is doing the right thing because after the COVID-19, the situation has changed and most of the galleries are not yet open. And even if they are open, it's very difficult to get people around to see the exhibitions. So I think this is a time when artists should be showing their work online. Since not only artists, but even the art collectors, art critics, art curators are also present online and they appreciate work of art seen on the online. I have been doing artwork for the last 3 decades. And I find that it's not easy to organize a solo show for artists. You know? Since it involves a lot of work, a lot of organizational backup, and also involves a lot of expenditure. So last 1 decade, I have been participating in major art biennials and art exhibitions organized all over the world. It is easier to participate in such kind of art biennials since a lot of art collectors do come on their own to see such kind of national and international art events. So there are a lot of footfalls and your work also get seen and appreciated by art collectors and art critics as well. So it is easier to participate in such kind of art events rather than organizing a solo show and ensure that many more people who love art and who collect art also visit the show. So my best wishes to all the artists who are participating in the World Art Fair 2020. And my best wishes to Priya for her experiment of organizing online show. Thank you very much.